How do you add billing/shipping address for an existing customer? Select the master. Select customer. Select edit. Click save and new to create another address. Select billing/shipping. Select sales. Select sales invoice. Thank you www.maxxerp.com.